Here's Mike Baird's Autococker again, and in this short video we're looking at the stem that came out of it. This one right here, the top three-way stem, is what came out of Mike Baird's Cocker. The bottom is just a junky stock stem. It's obviously broken, but we can see the aftermarket stem versus the stock stem. So it looks like the cups that the three-way O-rings sit around have been opened up so that there's less friction against the inner wall of the three-way and the actual O-ring for a lighter pull.